Hello, bachcho. The question given here is, when light rays enter the eye, most of the refraction occurs at the... So light rays, they bend by a natural crystalline lens of the eye. And when an item passes in front of the eye, it rays passes through this transparent cornea and enter the eye. So the outer surface is where this refraction takes place. So the correct answer will be option number B, outer surface of the cornea. Thank you.